Autumn by Siegfried Sassoon, read for Librivox.org. October's bellowing anger breaks and cleaves the bronzed battalions of the stricken wood, in whose lament I hear a voice that grieves for battle's fruitless harvest and the feud of outraged men. Their lives are like the leaves scattered in flocks of ruin, tossed and blown along the westering furnace flaring red. O martyred youth and manhood overthrown, the burden of your wrongs is on my head. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.